I have constructed an enderpearl stasis chamber, and I would like to see what would happen if I threw 1,000 enderpearls into it. I guess there's only one way to find out.
And now we wait. Is this 1,000 yet?
I think that looks like enough. And now it's time to see what'll happen when I flip the trapdoor.
I didn't die.